1. M-Series Recon Drone. Small, horde-shaped robots with retractable legs that are capable of climbing sheer surfaces. These tiny drones are approximately 5 centimeters in diameter. Each comes equipped with video and audio recording capabilities and an active camouflage system. Multiple instances have been recovered spying on Foundation personnel, specifically those located at Site -64, Site -81, and Site -88. 2. SCP -2806. A prototype Geofalcon series prosthetic captured by Foundation agents in 2015. A Plamondo series facility defense unit. An auto turret standing at approximately 2 meters in height, with thermal imaging capabilities and 4 barrels which can accommodate a wide variety of armaments. A self-repairing outer armor renders a Plamondo unit largely immune to most small arms fire. 3. Geofalcon series prosthetics. First released for consumer sale in 2016, the Geofalcon series consists of cybernetic eyes, legs, and arms with a large variety of parahuman abilities and functions. Unlike other Anderson Robotics products, the Geofalcon series is offered almost exclusively to customers of Marshall, Carter, and Dark Limited. 4. Hobby Personal Android. Standing at 31 centimeters in height, the Hobby Personal Androids are a series of toy robot prototypes captured by the SCP Foundation during the May 24, 2024 raid on Anderson Robotics World Headquarters. Designed to be assembled and programmed by the user, the skill sets present in each unit is dependent on a series of 5 personality traits selected by the user during construction. 5. SCP-2306. Currently the only known example of the Nankrum computer repair system. Kestrel series domestic utility unit. Standing at over a meter in height, and resembling a large black cube, Kestrel units contain multiple arms that can be specialized for a wide variety of domestic uses. Examples have included cooking, cleaning, carpentry, auto work, child care, farming, gardening, and pet grooming. 6. Merlin series aerial drone. Resembling a small jet plane with a wingspan of 34 centimeters, Merlin series drones have been observed carrying a wide variety of armaments, and possess video recording capabilities. The unique outer casing of the unit renders it invisible to most forms of video recording. 7. Nankrum Computer Repair System. A prototype developed by Anderson Robotics in 2012, the NCRS is a flash drive containing an artificial intelligence capable of repairing basic computer problems. Despite a largely functional prototype, Anderson Robotics has not developed the product for consumer sale. 8. SCP-1360. An example of a Peregrine series remote utility dread. Peregrine series remote utility dread. Standing at approximately 2 meters in height, the Peregrine series is currently the top-selling dread offered by Anderson Robotics, and it's only Android available for sale to the general public. Each Peregrine series unit is customizable to include skills in both domestic tasks and combat, in addition to an advanced artificial intelligence. In recent years, multiple guests and wealthy patrons have begun using PSHUDS to supplement their security forces. Additionally, PSHUDS have demonstrated an ability to service command units for other Anderson products, most notably a Plamondo and Merlin units. 9. Saker Series Android. Similar to the Peregrine series, Sakers are designed to be equipped with an external skin resembling human flesh, allowing them to pass as humans. Currently the only model of Android created by Anderson Robotics that it does not offer for public sale, Sakers have allowed for the firm to develop heightened espionage capabilities, including the impersonation of multiple SCP Foundation personnel, and in one instance, impersonation of a sitting member of the United States Congress.